There is seriously something wrong with this town. You know, nobody really wants to address the fact, but the truth is plain and simple. You know, it's just a problem that's been going on in this town for a long time, and everyone thinks that if they just turn a blind eye, it's gonna go away, but it's not. There are so few butterflies in this town because they're all committing suicide. On anything really to do with this documentary, but I'm an expert, so what's the problem? It's no secret. In this town, butterflies have become scarce as ever. So I set out on a long journey to explore my town and to look for answers to this mystery. You know, it just makes you ask yourself, why am I living in a town that is so depressing that butterflies don't want to live here? They'd rather kill themselves. They'd rather fly in front of a moving vehicle than live in this town. So, you know, what kind of town is this? I'm gonna see if I can get any first-hand interviews with anyone around here. Let's watch. Ah, okay, here we go. It is a bee of some sort. Oh, two bees. Yes, do either of you have any comments on the increasing number of butterfly suicides going on? Anyone? Do either of you have a comment? Finally, someone willing to answer a few simple questions. A gigantic spider, do you have any comments whatsoever? How do you feel about the fact that you are just going to grow up to kill yourself? Oh wait, crap, you're a centipede. You there. Oh, come back. Can I just please have a minute of your time? Oh my gosh, you're so fast. Aha. I see you fluttering around. Talk to me. Talk to me. Come on. After chasing the butterflies proved unsuccessful, I traveled to the local butterfly watering hole in hopes of scoring an interview. I figured most of the few butterflies left were too shy to approach me, so I disguised my equipment and hid, hoping to catch any gossip. Finally, I found a butterfly who would stay still long enough for an interview. As a butterfly, is it difficult for you? Is it, you know, emotionally disturbing to hear about all these butterfly suicides? What are your thoughts on this? That is a lovely, lovely shade of orange. I had a orange dress one time, and the color doesn't suit me as well as it does you. I'm just trying to break the ice, okay? Would it be fair or even reasonable to say that the amount of butterfly suicides has increased since Hillary Clinton came into power? He doesn't have any comments. And so, after all my careful research and all my questioning, would it be possible to deduce the reason that the local butterflies are lovingly embracing the cold arms of death? The simple facts speak for themselves, and the answer? Fear. And what do butterflies have to fear? There are many things. They fear predators. They fear being exploited by MSN. They fear being captured and put on display. But most of all, butterflies fear Mariah Carey.
She loves butterflies. She would have a baby with a butterfly if it stayed still long enough.
Although the local butterfly population has drastically suffered, now that we know the cause, we can begin a change. My only question to you is, what are you going to do about it?